Number two is what everyone refers to as the Twi'lek game. That's what I'm calling it anyways. You have a blaster, but the game also has a heavy emphasis on stealth and use of Rihanna's droid companion. There are also a bunch of combo moves and finishes you could perform, but overall, gameplay is quite clunky and significantly dated. Is this some weird extension of George Lucas's obsession with Darth Talon? Something weird going on there.
And I want you to get out of this office right now.
And I got your voucher.